Biosystems engineering, it's engineering, but with the cross-section of biology and agriculture. So we're taking science and we're applying it, specifically to the realms of agriculture, food, and natural resources. What really piqued my interest in biosystems and agricultural engineering is the fact that we are taking something that I love, like agriculture and food science and stuff like that, and actually learning how to apply it to the real world. So we're taking these sciences and we're actually making something out of it for the benefit of society. One of the main things that really, especially with engineering, that I love is kind of this mindset that we are here to serve not only our clients, but also the public at large and the society, trying to improve things, make it better. If there's an issue, if there's a problem, we're trying to fix it using the sciences and the math that we have learned. You are expected to apply what you have learned in your classes. The best example I can give is our senior design capstone, where I worked with a local company in Oklahoma City that made coffee roasters. And through this, we actually designed and developed a product for them from start to finish, all the research, all the design, all the development, and then we finally gave them a prototype at the end of the summer, signed, sealed, and delivered. And it gave me a really in-depth experience of what it's like to actually work as an engineer, as a biological, as an agricultural engineer in the real world. The reason why biosystems and agricultural engineering is important is because a lot of times we are on the leading edge of actually applying those new technologies and new methods within agricultural systems, whether it's animal systems or food processing systems or even preserving our natural resources through sustainable development or low impact development. We are on the leading edge of fixing the problems that are facing the world when it comes to food, fiber, and energy. The classes that biosystems and agricultural engineers take range not only from maths like calculus and like even the sciences like thermodynamics, but also some more biosystems specific classes, such as like our physical properties of biological materials classes, but also some CASNR related courses like food chemistry. We get a very large range, and depending on your specific option, you kind of dive in deeper into your focus or interest area. There's actually four options that you can focus in. The first one is machine systems and agricultural engineering. The second one is bioprocessing and food processing. The third one is environmental and natural resources. And finally, the fourth one is pre-medicine. So regardless of what you're interested or where you kind of want to go with your career, biosystems definitely has an option for you.